Let's see. Never used a spinnerbait before.
That's some decent action. It's not bad. Let's see what we got over here. Nothing. God. That'll be something out there. We're gonna go to the back for a bass bee. Oh, that's perfect. Thought I felt the bite. You ain't gotta come down here.
Well, I need to.
You need to?
Yeah. Why'd you get down there and jump?
No, I just stepped down. What? What do you mean you need to?
Oh, that's a big step. Because I accidentally stepped in some poop.
Some poop?
Yeah.
Wait, there was easier water to get through. You know that.
Where?
This whole little bank.
Oh.
It's okay. How'd you step in poop?
I wasn't looking.
Good job, babe. Come on, man. I need a bass. Babe, you need help getting up there?
No.
Just put your foot through. And follow. It went through the tree.
This is going to get stuck. Oh my goodness. Stuck. Sheesh. I'll take it. Are you kidding me, bro? Slow down, eh? Oh, I got one. Oh, oh, he's fighting. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's a bass. Bait. Oh, he's strong. Oh. Yes, sir. On a new bait too. Damn, he a chunk. He a chunk. Take a pic. I did. Oh no, you watching a movie? It's a nice one. On a new bait too. .36. That's not bad. Yeah, I did get that on camera too. That's a nice one. That's nice right there. You seen it? He's like, give me the f*** out of here. Oh, he was fighting too. That was a good one. On a new spinner bait. I ain't never caught nothing on a spinner bait before except today.